Okay, so what I'm doing right now is just looking up some of the dial predict plans we've got for this job. Every job we do, we always do dial predict requests for them, even if they're internal, if we're working internally at the property. So working in the street, working in the house, working in the middle of the farm somewhere, we'll always do dial predict requests because every job needs to have dial predict plans. Right now I'm looking at the Telstra plans and I can see where this house gets a telephone from the street. So I'm gonna go hook on in the street at the pit and I can come back here. So that's why we always do dial predict requests. So most houses at the switchboard will have an underground cable location plan of the power and where it goes from the switchboard to the street. Now, they're not accurate, but it's a guide. It still gives you a guide so you know roughly where it should be. And for me right now, it's helped me because it says there's a pit down at the corner of the property. So that's where I can hook onto the power. I don't remember seeing a pit, but let's go see if we can find it. So that plan was right. There actually was a pit here after all. It was just buried. Anyway, so I can lift it up now, get into it, and locate the power going up, but I'm going to hook on at the house, I think, and come backwards and see if we can find the power that way. So instead of hooking on at the power pit, what I'm going to do is hook onto the power point, send a signal down the power cable, down to the front, and we'll see if we can locate it. Let's go. And that's power done.